Hey guys, it's your more girl coming back with you with my first DIY for my master bathroom. I have decided to do this beautiful martini glass. Remember guys, I hauled from the Goodwill. So I'm going to do this project first. So let me show you the materials I'll be using for this project. The first thing I'll be using is E6000 to glue the bling wrap to the glass. And I have my brush here just in case I need to brush the glue on or my stick. Now the bling wrap I got, I used the gold. I didn't get the silver this time because I wanted to try the gold because I figured that will match with the champagne and blush. And I got this from Amazon.com and I'll have a link below. All right, guys, let's get started.
Strikes by my window, hits my chest right in the morning, like a warning. Could have slept here for days. I felt your heartbeat, felt your mouth real, but it's not real. We were close to see the sun, but clouds got in our way, and so we'll be right back.
Alright guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. My next video should be the empty bathroom tour. Alright guys, I see you at the next video. It's your more girl.